Mitchell Aubrey with the header. Leaves it for Anthony Cox, who'll deal with that, but he's missed the ball there. The striker plays the ball inside, it rolls to number 11, and it's an early lead for Hayes Lions. A little bit like Cinderella, he just misses the ball with the attempted clearance. As you can see, he's got plenty of time, and as he misses the ball, he goes off the pitch, hoping nobody will notice his mistake as he tries to stay away. And Priest comes in with the challenge, the number 11. Slots that past the incoming keeper.